Hi, good evening to all. Now we are going to look at the topic as the agency functions of commercial banks. The bank acts as an agency. The bank does not act only the depositing and withdraw functions only. They act as the agency functions also. Under the regulation of RBA. The bank acts as an agent of its customers. The bank performs a number of agency functions, which includes numerous agency functions also now performed by banks. The first function is the transfer of funds. The bank transfers funds from one branch to another, or from one place to another. The customer needs to transfer the fund from one branch of a bank to another branch of bank. The bank will help them to those transactions. The second function is the collection of checks. The bank collects checks through clearing section of its customers. The bank also collects money of the bills of exchange. It is vice versa of a transfer of funds. The bank also get from another branches as in the form of a check or the bills of exchange. Then the banker will clear the check process. The next function is the periodic payments and standing instructions of the client. The bank makes periodic payments in respect of electricity bills, rent, etc. We can make the payment through our credit card or a debit card. It is useful to avoid the delay of the payments, and the customer the facility also will increase through this process. The fourth function is portfolio management. The bank also undertakes to purchase and then sell the shares and debentures on behalf of its clients, and accordingly debits or credits the account. This facility is called portfolio management. Under this management, the banker will help to purchase and sell the shares and debentures of their customers. After the process has done, the amount will be credited or debited according to their customer accounts. The fifth function is periodic collections. The bank collects salary, pension, dividend, and such other periodic collections on behalf of the client. Most of the government employees approaches the bank to transfer the salary, to transfer their customer salary and pension, as well as the dividend to them. And every month that they can collect it from the bank. Then other agency functions are, they act as trustees, executors, advisors, and administrators on behalf of its custom clients. We can get enough advice relevant to the bank. Not only the same branch, we can get the advice from the other branch also. That time the bank acts as a representatives to deal with the other banks and the institutions. The next one is general utility functions of banks. The bank also acts as the daily usage function also. The bank performs general utility functions such as the issue of drafts, letter of credits, etc. Bank issues drafts for transferring money from one place to another in the form of a TD. If we are going to write an any competitive exam, we need to take the TD then to send the correct the receiver's address. That time the bank will help us. It also issues a letter of a credit, especially in case of import trade. If we have any business related to the import business, we need to the letter of a credit. That time the bank will issue the letter for that. Then only we can import the goods to the foreign countries. It also issues the traveler's checks. To travel the foreign countries. The next function is locker facility. The bank provides a locker facility for the safe custody of valuable documents, gold ornaments and other valuables. This facility is especially for the security purpose. We can safeguard our valuable documents and gold now. The next function is underwriting of the shares. The bank underwrites the shares and debentures through its merchant banking division. This function usually deals with the insurance companies now. Under this function, they will underwrite the shares and debentures through the merchant banking division. The underwriting function relevance to the merchant purposes. Dealing in foreign exchange. Commercial banks are allowed by RBI to deal in foreign exchange. We can exchange the currency through the bank. Project reports. The bank also undertakes to prepare project reports on behalf of its clients. If we need any project reports regarding our customer, we need to approach the bank. Then bank will help us to prepare the project reports. Then we will submit to our customer. Then we can get the project. Engineering case usually use this functions. The next function is social welfare programs. It undertakes the social welfare programs such as adult literacy programs, public welfare campaigns, etc. It is all relevant to the society. The bank conducts a lot of programs to aware of the public, such as adult literacy programs and welfare campaigns. The next one is other the utility functions are. It acts as a referee to financial standing of customers. They will guide us how to save the money. It collects credit worthiness information about the clients of its customers. We can get the credit information about our bank customers. It provides market information to its customers, etc. Because the banks plays an important role in market, so we will get the information about it through the bank branches. It provides the traveler's check facility. It is easy to know bank customers to travel areas of countries they will issue the traveler's check facility also. Thank you. We will see you again with another session. Until then, stay tuned, stay blessed. Bye.